draw a chipmunk. Or paint one. Draw, paint, sculpt, you know, a chipmunk. Now, it doesn't have to actually be a chipmunk. It can be a squirrel. Or a civet. Some furry woodland creature is going to be the subject of today's art challenge. I don't want to see one where it says very clever woodland creatures hiding, and then there's a whole bunch of leaves, okay? No. Come on. And I think for your viewing pleasure, you might